gonna have to find a device. Music getting louder.
Just don't spin it around like I did.
Where was the stairs? Was it here? Okay, let's go.
Okay, so that post the circus. Well, we used that as a checkpoint. That's the circus is going down the hall where it's like a dead end.
I'd stop the background.
You what?
I'm stopping the music in the background, the ambience. So you can hear him clearly.
Right there. I think it's that way.
Here?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Woo! Yes, right here, that exit. That exit.
Down here?
No, no, right. Lock the door, lock your door. Can you lock it? You can't lock it? Too late, too late, too late, too late, too late, too late, too late.
Ah! It was 102, 122.
So did we definitely need that advice though? Device? Advice?
First floor. By the stairs of the first floor.
Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, lock that.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's okay.
Oh, it's spray paint.
No, just keep trying things.
Let's try floor number 3. We haven't been in this one.
Oh, I did.
You did?
Yeah. There's nothing, I think it was...
Hey. They didn't give us a warning this time.
We broke the game. Maybe there's two Jimmys.
You haven't met my brother. Jimmy, Jimmy.
Oh!
I really feel like we have to connect something with Amy. Like, okay,
do we need connections?
You're so brave. You're so brave. He saw you walk by him, and he was just like, wait a minute. did she just not see me?
Bye. Face me, B word.
swear he was just around there.
Shoot. He's right here.
I think you're the manager of the house. Like, yeah, every kid in every room.
Right?
You check the drawer? Uh-oh.
Turn that key knob.
Key knob. Yeah, it's still red.
Oh, he's gonna propose. You found a handwritten note which reads, "Good dear mom." Do we go in here?
Yeah.
It's like it feels like
Is it Amy?
Yes, I'm Amy.
Who did the wedding ring belong to?
I don't know.
Girl don't know anything.
Amy.
Who wrote the note that says goodbye?
She don't know. Don't know.
Check the drawers again.
All right, we're leaving.
No.
He said no. He said no. All right, let's go.
Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Jimmy? You won't do it.
You went the wrong way.
Oh, shoot. See, why do I need to look through the keyholes?
I feel like this is important later on. Or maybe to see if he's in the room. Boy.
We're out, because we're big boys. We are leaving this area. Go into the elevator.
Hurry! Woo! Hurry! Get
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! We go into the ground. Woo!
Oh!
Woo! Nice!
I found a bottle of turpentine and lighter.
She's like, it's also mine.
When you said Jimmy stole things from you, does that have something to do with what you said about the turpentine and lighter?
Oh, wait, girl in the basement and turpentine lighter.
I just did that.
Stealing from Amy?
What you said about Jimmy stealing your toy, does that have something to do with what you said about the turpentine and lighter?
Wow. switching off.
Ah, why? I think I went the wrong way.
Yeah. Wait, we were just in what room?
101.
Oh,
101
yeah.
is our room.
Hmm. 106. 107. Ah!
These loud-ass footsteps.
They're breathing. Oh, over there.
Is someone there?
Someone's there.
Who's there?
You can peek through the hole.
You saw that?
No.
You didn't see that?
No, yeah, I did. I saw that.
Yeah. Yeah, that. Maybe I was just seeing things.
There's two.
Is someone there?
Maybe I missed something in here.
Oh! Oh my gosh. Oh, why? Why did it do?
Dude, you screamed heck a lot. I screamed.
I saw you holding a toy on fire. What happened?
My hand got burned. It was really hurting. I couldn't tell anyone.
So I'm assuming I have to go through each of those one by one. So
is anyone
floor,
there?
There's a man.
The kitchen? Is the kitchen down there? Ja!
Shoot. Oh, I hate when that happened.
Hey, Amy was crying. You hear that?
Yeah, she also wrote you right now. Alright. He can't be in the second floor, right? He's gonna teleport to the second floor. Would I come from? Did I come from here?
Yeah, I think so. I'm not too sure. I have no sense of direction. The key room to 220, right? The key. Ooh.
I don't remember.
Yeah.
220.
I think that's where you just were.
It's getting louder. You gotta pop out. There it is.
Who's there? Hello?
I think it's me. Still red. Spots.
That's weird. Jimmy usually likes to respond.
Is anyone there? Is anyone there?
Should we go to the second floor? Do you check your drawers?
Raz, the quietest he's ever turned the lock. I'm gonna be in my room.
He pulls you out.
I'm pulling in. I hate your music.
I'm pretty sure it was the other way.
Yeah, I feel like it was the other way. Shoot. Don't you dare open the door. I always miss the exit.
Is that a green sign on the wall?
Yeah, but I don't know where the arrow points.
Left is right, up is down. Oh, he's close, he's close.
Ooh! It didn't let me turn for a second. It didn't let me turn for a second.
Oh! Oh, shoot. Oh, man. You called out to him, I think. That's why he was close by.
Where am I?
He took your device again.
Did he take everything?
No, just the device.
Jimmy, give me back my device.
No, it's mine. It's probably at that room again where you got it.
Where was it?
The storeroom.
Is this the first floor?
Yeah. Turn around. Check in there. There it is.
You really thought you can get away?
I know.
Ran in the same spot, man. Now I'm gonna leave. Let's ask She's gone. She's gone.
Is anyone there? Is someone
there?
She's
not there.
What are we missing? Everyone, what are we missing? End it right here. We end it right here. We will see in the next part of Jimmy.